We're joined with
Eric.
I'm Adam. We'll be your conversation for today's match. Bury St Edmunds versus Northampton Old Scouts. Dirty, dirty Northampton Old Scouts. Disgusting team. Always been dirty. Ugly players. Ugly, ugly players. Bury boys are in for a fucking easy win today, I'll tell you that. Come on, boys!
Let's go, boys!
Great kick off by George Howard. Taking. Fucking have him! Starting well. Bury boys with a tight defence, not letting them get anywhere. Exit from Northampton Old Boys. George Howard on the return. An extremely short pitch to say, may I say. No silly mistakes. George Howard chops on the five. This is Finn. Finn's trying to get rid of it. Taking him well. High tackle by Northampton Old Saints, but that's okay because they're dirty players anyway. Taken up well by Callum Peck. Bury St Edmunds in a rough position here. Taken up by the skipper, George! George Stephen. Exit by George Kane. George Howard. Nice. Taking the line when we can. Bury with full support today. Unlucky getting up on that line out. Chasing out hard. Tom Riddles. Got to make those tackles earlier. Red knock on. Shit hands by Northampton Old Boys. Their hands can obviously not compete with the Bury rugby physicality.
Are you in the college?
I am, again. That's what we need. At this good position. Strong scrum from Bury holding them up. Slightly marched back. Nico Marchini. Out to Ollie King. Can we cause some danger? To George Howard. Back at 10. Use your long play. Beautiful clear up Bury Road. Just not quick enough. So we're showing our attacking poise. Attacking prowess, sorry. But sadly, cannot clear up quick enough. Come on, boys! Crap exit from Northampton Old Boys. Can we capitalise on this good field position? We've got TC running the lines. Give us a wave, TC! Got George Kane wandering the sidelines. The scrum, Bury's way. Let's see if we can capitalise off the scrum. Just in front of the halfway line. Vincent the Stars is looking up at 8, looking strong, looking big. Got George Howard, Nico Marchini, Ollie King, Callum Wilson, Billy Reid, and Ruben Schmoosmith. Scrum gone down. George Howard, Nico Marchini, Callum Wilson, Ollie King, Billy Reid, and Ruben Schmoosmith. Another good scrum. Bury boys just getting pushed back. One to George. Ollie King on the hard line. Taking one defender. Taking two. We need to get a quick ball here. We've got a boot flying off a bit. Finn picks, goes to Harry. Is that George? Ali Evans with the good hands. Pushing him off. Good clear out. 9-4. We've got an injury down. Northampton Old Saints, because they're soft as shit. Good work, boys, come on! And now we've got a Bury rugby scrum inside the opposition 22. Great field position here. Bury has been dominating possession. The scrum. It's a rough scrum. We have to hold strong. We have to hold them strong. Let's go, boys! Low and keep it low, boys! Ruben setting up on the blind side, maybe. out the back to Billy Reid. Billy Reid's thrown it away with a big tackle on him. It's unfortunate. And the ball's been turned over by Northampton All Saints. Old Boys. Out the back, out to the side. Good tackle on the edge, I'm not sure who by. Northampton Old Boys are on 22. Their defence, we have to get up quicker there. Out the back. Good tackle by Vincent Lestraza. Got to get round our edge. Good tackle by Finn Goodshot. Forward pass. That's lucky, but we're going back for the penalty. Barry have got to be better in attack. We have to convert points here. We cannot let them get away with those positions. It's a good line-out from Northampton Old Boys. With a strong ball, can we defend them? Can we keep them out? Ball's been taken down. And this will happen All Saints penalty. Oh, a try from Northampton Old Boys. This pitch is so small, I'll tell you that. Start a chat, mate.
And it was good.
Easy made that kick.
Yep.
Re-cleared his kick. Nice kick from George Howard. It's gone short. We're letting them run at us. We need to get up in their faces. That's it. Should knock on! That's great defence from Barry. Get on up in their face. We need to move up and we need to move fast. Yes, Nico! Yes! Let's get that guy, Nico Martin. Martin. Get up, out, roll out the back. Right, Barry, turnover. A Northampton spill. Barry needs to capitalise on this overplay. Out the back to George. Josh Briggs repeat. Good shake. An attempted grip on the ball. Out the back to George Howard. Out the back to Billy Reid. To Ruby Shoesmith. Ruby Shoesmith on the edge. Here you go, see. Get over him, Nevy. Good work. Good work, boys. Go. Go. Ollie King taking it in to Ali Evans. Ali Evans with a big carry. George Gregory T over. Barry needs to slow it down and come without Callum Peck on the nail. Taking it up. Great mileage. Go point. Please go over that. This is fucking beautiful, my Barry. We need the support. We need to go over him. Quickly out. Changing the pace of attack, George. To Ollie King. Ollie King with a big fend. Get it out to, I think that's Vincent Lestraza. A big carry. Barry with the momentum. To Callum Peck, taking it up and running it up the backside. Back to us with Vic. Magic out. Oh, off the head of Barry Evans. It's okay because Barry boys had the advantage. Hoods are going up as the rain starts to fall here in Northampton. That's gone. Great kick by George Howard to get to the corner. Just as a nose, I think, has been looked out. Top riddle of the cup. Throwing those parts. Let's go,
Barry!
That's an unfortunate steal. Why not have to? But Barry looked like they're over the ball. Ben Neveson over the ball. That's the great boy! Ben Neveson, new champion! Is that Ben Neveson? Oh no, that's Tom Riddle! What a turnover! This is great position for Barry boys. We're going to go take the tip. Quick tap. Callum Peck, take it up. Back and play it out of the way. We're on their try line. Just make a beat with a great carry. They're struggling. What are they doing? How, sir? Mate, they're playing the ball. This ref is fucking crap. Use your fucking eyes, sir. Yeah. I said that 7 minutes back. I'm sorry. I'm going to control my I'm sorry, Will Kingston, I'm sorry. Where are we going to be? You can
knock on! Put it on! Put it on! How has that not been given? Magnificent! On the try line! Very needs to capitalise here! I said, knock on by knock on! Do not say, Nico Martini sticks it wide, Billy Reid! Billy Reid said, Greatest good defence by Northampton so far. But can Bury find their way through to Nico Martini? To Gallen Wilson! Gallen Wilson is a goal! Great defence by Northampton, but they cannot stop the Bury Massive in their attacking prowess. Huh?
Shaw Tower has a mission here on the other sideline, far away from the post. But with George Howland's kicking efficiency, I'm sure and I believe in him that he can make this kick. The crowd full silence as George Howland sets up to take this kick. That's unfortunate. That's a hard kick to make. He's done well. That is a hard kick to make. Bury boys now. 5-7 to Old Boys. Northampton wins.
No, I'm scoring.
Don't worry about it. Ben Neveson taking the restart. Unlucky off his head. That's been slapped out of play. Shall that's off his head. That's off the skull, sir. We're joined here by George Gregory Pete. George, get up in the commentary stand, mate. A fellow first team player. Well, I say fellow, the only first team player.
Let's go,
we've got Northampton Old Boys scrum just inside of Arbury R22. Let's see if we can win this scrum. Good attack. It's a great scrum, we've held them well. Finn has got off the 10, the 9, at the back. Billy Reid! Go! Billy Reid with the interception! Go! 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 Yes! Billy Reid! Billy Reid! You champion! Yes, Billy Reid! Yes! Green Army! Green Army! Billy Reid with the interception just inside the 50. All the way! Yes, Billy Reid! Billy Reid, that's what we want! I'm out of words. Words cannot explain how proud of I am with that boy. George Howard to set up the second kick and he slots it. Yes, of course he can! That's it, Bury boys!
Green Army!
Northampton Old Boys look shocked when they've just been seen. I might not need it. We just cannot collect these restarts. Nice big blind. He's taking it and he's thrown it away. Northampton, as we fumbled, draws a gritty on the tackle quickly. The boy is going nowhere. Out to the floor. Hit hard and hit fast by the Bury boys. 9-10. 10-7.
Yeah.
Chopped quickly by Josh Gritty. Out to the 8. Can we tackle? Yes, we can! Billy Reid and Vigil of Stars are putting on a lovely shot. Taken back from the penalty. I think offside. I think I'm correct. Green Army!
Green Army!
The Bury supporters. A nice kick from the 10 to put him into a good position in the corner. Can the Bury boys take this line out? Can we keep them out? I think we can. Northampton Old Saints with the line out on our very five. Good line out, good catch, good throw. Can we hold them out? The maul is rolling. Can we hold them out? That's twice we've now been stricken by the Northampton line out. We have to contain that maul. We've now got the Northampton All Saints. All Saints, all the fucking old boys, whatever they're called, taking a kick. Close to the half, close to the fucking time.
Good.
It's a good kick from the Northampton Old Boys kicker. George Howard at 10. Kicking a high. Can we compete for it? Yes, we can. We've got it back. Tom Riddle with the ball. Good carry from Tom Riddle. Just outside there, 22. Nine taken off. Did Gritty with a big carry. Can we make those meters? Can we get them back? Hold on to that ball, Chris. Pigeon the starter, can we make a big carry here? He's taken down. Callum Peck, he needs ball with him! With a big carry, hold on to that ball. To Billy to Ollie with a carry. Let's see what he can do. He's taken down just outside the 22. Good clear out to Harry, taken down. Callum Peck again, out the back to George. George is mitten at the line. Nico's been given a poor ball. We need to convert here. We need to get on the front foot. Poor ball off the legs. Barry's penalty, I think. Offside. Can George meet the corner? Unfortunately, can't meet it. They kick back to Billy Reid. Unfortunate that catch, but we're in great position. Billy Reid taking the step and with the kick, putting it upfield. With that exit from there, 15, can George Howard get there to the corner before the ball gets out? I think he can, yes. Unfortunate bounce. Is he going to let it roll out? It's rolled out by Berry. Bolt rolled out by Northampton. Great field position for the Berry boys now. I think a couple of subs have been subbed off. Jack Rawlings and the new nine. Berry boys still looking poised. March them back! March them back! It's a Berry scrum just outside their halfway. Now's the time! Vincent Lestraza, I think. Ben Neverson at 8, Jack Rawlings at 6, no 7, Charlie Burrows at 6. This is a strong front row. Can we win these scrums? It's an early engage, it's an early engage again! How many early engages, sir? Nico Martini with a big go. See you later! See you later! With a great go by Nico Martini. Throwing off the Northampton boys. Callum Peck with a big carry. Carry on marching, boys. Carry on going. Quick go. Ben Neverson carrying on the line with anger. There is no release. There is no release. Early engage. George, early engage every time at the scrum. Yeah, sorry.
Barry!
If they want to play dirty, the Berry boys have to play dirty back. We need to match their scrum. They're coming in early, so we need to hold them earlier. Another. Berry boys are just not holding their scrum. Poor hands. To Ruben Smoothsmith. Good take. Can he run it out? Can he run it out? Let's see what he can do. He's dangerous when he's on the ball. He's taken out just inside the... runs it to Berry, to George. Nico Martini with the space, missing that. Turnover, Berry just in front of our. Northampton with the wind, always getting better in those corner kicks. We've been in this situation before. We've been in this situation two times before. Can we hold them out this time? Sorry about that. Yeah. We've gone in too early. We've let them ride the hit. And we've let them in again. That is unfortunate. We just need to show maturity there to hold off. Wait for that challenge and let them come back. That's unfortunate. Wait for that engage, Brooks. Kick has been in the same spot before. Let's wish bad luck on him. Take it. Unfortunately, he's made another kick. This kicker is skilled in those wide positions. An unfortunate mistake from the Northampton old boys. Shame that, isn't it? Shame that. And get this scrum. We're in great position. Just in front of their 22. Let's see if we can capitalise on this field position. We're shaping up to go left. But you never know. The Berry boys do what they want, and the Berry boys do it in style. George Howard, Dolly King with a big run, taken just down. That's like Harry taking in. Got a release. To Callum Peck, another big runner. We've got to drop our body height there. We cannot let them take that ball. Zipped out back to George Howard. Another chip over the top. Can we have this? Davidson, get it! Take them back. We've got to have aggression in those areas. That's where we poise our attack.
Let's go, Nico!
It's not Nico, it's Nico. Geronimo Martin.
Come on, Berry boy!
Green Army!
Green Army!
Was hard with the kick. Lovely.
Go,
great kick for the Berry boys. This is where our maul prevails.
You're not in the weather camera, am I?
Let's see what we can do. Let's see what attack we can create. Oh, that's just unfortunate. Just over the back lifter. A nice tackle. Just in front of their 22. We need to keep them in here. We cannot let them exit. Another great, a great stop from Jack Rowley. Who has ball?
Lovely.
I think that's Berry ball. That's a look on by the Northampton Old Saints. Old boys, whatever their name is. We've got Berry ball just in front of the 22. This is brilliant field position for the boys. We need a strong scrum here. Scrum here. We cannot let them go. We've done it again. The turnover has been fatal. Has the ref finally seen the early engage? Every single time. Early engage. Another scrum. The very boys.
another run in games. Great, great exit. Nico Martini bowling over players. He's actually thrown out. Oh, three scoops. Hit that run. Has to have him, George. Have to have him. Lovely tackle by Jack. Jack Rawlings. Get up and make those hits. That's a forward pass. It's a forward pass. Yes, boy! Yeah, yeah. Green Army!
Convert points here.
Just cannot hold them.
To George Howard. George Howard with a chip over the top. We need to get a hand in there. A knock on! Just inside day 22! Can we get over this? This is another great field position. We're realising that their back three have fucking crap hands. Can we convert these points? We're in a great field position here. We need a good scrum and a good exit. Another scrum inside their 22. Very need to win this scrum, and we need this clean ball. There's another early engage. The ball hasn't even in, they started pushing. That is unfortunate. Yes, thank you, ref. Pull it back. Boys being marched back in their scrum. Let's bring it back again. Is he starting to finally notice the early engage? Let's hope. Let's hope they scrum fair so we have a good game.
Come on, boys, get the chat up!
We need to hold this push. We need to hold them out. A better scrum. Callum Wilson on the ball. He's a dangerous player when he stands on the ball. That's Tipton! It's over the horizontal. That's a disgusting challenge. Barry Boys are playing with advantage.
On the floor!
Barry Boys!
Are we going to take corner? I think we should.
Make sure, Ruben!
Ruben chasing out George Howard. Harry, you alright, yeah? Right, Henry Kane coming into the line out. Let's see what he can do, let's see if he can make an impact.
Oh yeah.
That's a good line out, that's unlucky on the lift. Vision the stars are taking the right. Can he bat off the defenders? Henry Kane, let's see if we make an impact straight on the pitch. It's a good offload to Callum Peck. We've got to stay on top here. We're in a great field position. Vincent Asada taking it in again. We need the ball running on. Nico Martini taking it in. Taking it back right. George goes through the peak. Callum Peck to George Howard. Taken down by his hat.
Run!
Josh could repeat. Jack Rawlings, can we see what he can do? Big rugby league player. Push in! Out to Ollie King. Ollie King taking the ball. To Nico Martini. Martini. He's up and about. We've got to win this ball back. We're in the best position. Ben Neverson, take it up. We need boys over. Out the back to Wally King.
Let's go!
Wally King to Callum Peck.
Green Army!
The converted point in the corner. We know when we have the ball in hand. We are so dangerous.
Beautiful, Callum.
I love you, I love you. one. That's unfortunate. That's unfortunate. The boy's playing so well.
21-17.
Is he just called on half time? The score is currently
21-17.
17-21 to Northampton School, Old Boys, or whatever the fuck they're called. But this game is tighter than ever. Come on, you Berry boys.
All offside!
Northampton All Saints. Charlie Feehan. It was a great carry, breaking off defenders.
Yeah, Henry! Yeah!
Chappell's taking it in. Oh, he's throwing it away. It's unfortunate.
You definitely have goal
one. Right up, Double one.
Yeah, Cal! Oh, yeah.
Dirty Northampton! Northampton All Boys, showing how dirty they really are.
Just retract that in the recording, yeah? Just don't put that in.
Oh, it's going.
Yeah, come on, mate.
What do they expect? You start on a play, you respect that player back. It's disgusting. Northampton Old Boys should see cars for that. That's all I'm saying. We're not on video, are we? Oh, why are you videoing this?
Yeah, no, that's not good.
Is that a red?
Red.
Get it about the Abbey Hotel!
Kingy! Enjoy your stay, boy!
Now we feel! That's a long old stay, that!
George Howard taking the kick. I mean, look at him. Well, can we get close to it? We know how good he is at kicking. Good kick. Support is flowing through the crowd. Charlie Chapman in his first throw of the match. We've made it difficult to him. Why are we throwing that far on the first throw? That's okay. It's all right. Fast defence of Berry Rugby. We need to get up and we need to meet him. What are your dirty players doing? Why is he trying to scrap him? He's dipping. We've got to get up and meet these. We have to get up and meet these tackles. Yes, great tackle by Jimmy. Jimmy Oldbrook, what a man. That's a forward pass. Oh, we've got to chop him early. Great tackle by Jimmy once again, That's poor attacking. We're meeting him on the game line. We have to get up and hit. Very shit dummies. Big shots by Ali. Get up and leave the run. Leave the ruck and get up and hit.
Get up, boys.
We can't let them run like this. They're dangerous. A good tackling to touch,
but I think George Howard. They've got nothing. Realistically, they ain't nothing special. Green Army!
Cheers, guys. Thank you very much. I'm here all week. It's a second throw for Charlie. That's a better line-out. Unfortunately about the sack. We need to get this ball going here. George Howard, can you exit? Go, we've got to get a good chase. We have to get a good chase for this. We have to be as a line. Callum, hold off. Do not let him go. Yes! Go! Nudge, mate! Nudge! nudge, but.
Hey, go, Barry!
Johnny Chapman was his first goal of the match.
It's unfortunate. Oh, Ali Evans. Oh, if he could just hold on to that, we would have been great for this. That is unlucky. We need to sort these lineouts out. If we can win the scrum back, though, we are in fantastic position. Can Barry win the scrum back and get better field position? That's a better scrum.
Come on.
We cannot let them exit. It's a great tackle by Jack Rawlings. Unlucky by Nico not to get on that ball. Nice scrambling. We have to get him early. Get him, Vincent. That's okay. Drag him out. Out.
Get him out.
It's a knock on, sir. That's an unfortunate penalty that we've given away. That's okay, boys. Keep it going, boys. We're doing fantastic. Give him chat, Charlie! Time wasting by the Northampton old boys. Can we match this? We get up, Jolly! Oh, that's okay, that's good! Over! Yes! That's alright, we've lost the ruck, but we won the lineup. What a great hit from the Berry boys! We've got to put them down in those situations. Solid defence from the Berry Rugby boys. We've got to get up and meet those tackles. We cannot stay on our line. We have to get up. Yes, Vincent. Get a guard up and meet him. Have to get up and meet with these tackles. We can't let them run at us.
And again, Jack.
Offside, Rev.
Shut up.
Yeah! An easy win for the Berry boys. Get up and meet him. Yes, Ben Neverson. Light speed. Get up. Oh, it's another scrap started. Well, them dirty Northampton boys. See both hands thrown from their side. Surely there's got to be another card. They cannot shove players in the face. I forgot that was in the rule book. Both captains getting the talking to from the ref. We have to sort out our discipline if we want to win this game. We have to get in the back. Go Billy!
That's all yours.
Yes!
Is that
scrum? That's a Berry scrum. That's a lucky Berry scrum.
Barry, we have to win this one now.
Let's go, Barry!
We cannot let them win this area of the pitch. It's a better scrum. At least we're moving forwards. Go! That's a line! As regathered by Berry Rugby. Bury Rugby scrum just in front of the halfway line. Great field position. It's a good hit. It's a good hold. George Howard. Out back to Nico. Nico stuttering. Nico passing to Miles Bailey. Miles Bailey with the pace on the offload. Unfortunate on the offload. It's a forward pass on the offload. That's so unfortunate. Always showing our attacking prowess. We know when we've got the ball going. It's an Northampton old boys scrum. But can we keep this ball going? Can we keep this going? Can we keep the momentum? We cannot let them out here. They're a player down. We have to keep it going. Then, sir. Thank you, George Grace. It's a serious legend, this ball. We need to show them what we can do.
Come on, Murray!
It's a tough scrum, it's a strong scrum. Yeah! And it's a very strong win! It's a strong penalty! Just one more question. We've gone early, we've gone quick to Nico Martini. Can he make the difference? The nice picks are gone. Nico's picked. We need to win these. We have to be squeaky clean in this area. George, over the top to Billy Reid. Hold that ball. Hold that ball.
Rolling, sir.
Let's go, Barry boys. Let's go, Barry.
We're in fantastic position right now. The momentum is all in our hands. They're giving the game away. We just need to capitalise. Come on, boys! Come on! Louder! 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 Get on it! Richard Martin fighting as usual. The Berry boys need a strong scrum here. Come on, boys! I know we've got it in us. I know we have it in us. The blind's looking nice with Callum and the nine. The blind's looking too nice. A good take from Nico, even though it was a poor pass. To George, to Billy. Billy's dumbing and gone. He's taking it in well. Can we hold the ball? We're getting into these dangers and we're struggling to convert points. We need to win this scrum penalty. Billy! The Berry boys with the scrum. It's a Northampton offside ball. And they're 5 metres. We need to win this scrum to be in with a chance of winning this game. We need good scrum and good defence. This has been a tight game so far. Come on boys. What? Again, sir? This ref must be skunked or something, because these calls are fucking crazy. Taking it to touch. We'll take it back, sir.
Come on, boys.
We'll take it off. Putting Vincent and Strada back to eight.
Let's go, Callum!
there is some confusion in the lineup, but we will still be poised and ready to go. Let's see what we can do here. Come on! That's a better
drive,
scrum.
Drive.
We're moving forward. We have to stay in there. Stop that, boys, Mark. Yes! We need something special here. We need a turnover or something. We have to stay in this game. Hampton Old Boys out the back, playing it around. A good offload. A ship through. But they're going nowhere. They've been tackled out to touch by the fierce Berry Boys. And Bury have a great line out on there, I'd say five. We've got this. We need confidence, we need points in these positions. This is a great take by Joshua Rupi. Rupi's on the back, Mr. Nastasi with a strong carry. Can we convert this? That's what the Berry Boys do! They've got nothing, boys! You cannot let them into space. Berry Boys, up. I think. It's a kick. And he keeps, we cannot make up. We have to make a big attacking play here. When you read on the ball, when you read gives it to Jack Rollins, to Nico Martini. Can he make the impact that he can do? No release! No release, surely!
Yes, go on, Red.
Berry Boys have to switch. I'm good to go! Turnover, knock on! Yes, boys! Oh no! What the fuck?
Come on, Scout!
Northampton Old Boys with a line out just in front of the 50. That's not straight. How the fuck is that straight? That's so wonky, mate. And he's dipping into tackles. That's all right, we'll let another penalty go. Great. And it's really his helm. Get up and make them hits. George Howard needs the top. Great tackle by George Howard. When he's gone on top, advantage is gone. Yeah, advantage is gone, sir! Advantage is gone! He's literally put his hand down. They've got about 20 metres. How is advantage still played? Not while he's kicking. Not while he's kicking. Is this what? We need interesting sports. I don't wish unluck on anyone, but right now I am. From the Berry boys, that's the luckiest game. We cannot let them exit their half now. We cannot let them exit their half now. We cannot let them catch the ball on that mistake. After exit, we have to have a good chase. We have to chase. Where's the chase? Get him, Miles. Yes, that's forward! That's forward! Fucking use your eyes, sir!
Open your eyes!
Yes! Attack! Get him!
Go, Perry!
Come on now!
Open your fucking eyes! TC, keep him on side!
Green Army!
Keep him on side! Green Army!
Green Army!
Green Army!
Come on, Scouts!
Come on, Barry!
Come on, you Barry boys! Have to win this scrum! Push! Inside, that's okay. Billy Reid taking up on his own. Can we get over?
Go on, Scouts!
Sir, how long? How long, sir? How long? 5 minutes. Keep it in! Make the hit! Make the hit! Vincent Lestraza with a great carry back. Drag him! Hit! Make those hits!
Foul!
Get up! Foul! We have to use our line speed here. We have to use our line speed. Yes! Oh, sir, he's dicked. He's fucking dicked. Squeaky clean!
Take your head first!
Come! Come!
No!
Come on! Right, advantage over! Advantage over! Advantage over! We have half to hold the man out. We have to be squeaky fucking clean on this defense. Easy. Come on, Barry Boys. Barry Boys need to win this line out. Yes! Hold him out! Hold him out! Reset, Ali! Ali, reset!
Mason!
Hit! Hit it! No, get up! Get up! Get up! Get up! Get up! Get up!
Mason!
Get up and hit! Get up and hit! Yes, Callum Brett! Watch five! Watch five! Get up! Hit! Get up and hit!
Come on, Barry!
Reset! Reset!
Reset! Let's go, Barry!
Hit him! Hit him! The match over the Dirty Festival Panther Roll Boys. Easy win, easy win, easy win. Come on.
Hey, right, good game.
It's unlucky you lost though, innit? Good game, good game.
Good game.
Good game.
Good game. Good game.
Yes! Yes! It was a good game.